Hi, this project is the demonstration of watermark images using discrete cosine transform. Digital watermarking is a technology for embedding various types of information in digital content. The DCT allows an image to be broken up into different frequency bands, making it much easier to embed watermarking information into the middle frequency bands of an image. Here we implemented watermarking techniques to hide the information in digital media. System will hide the whole information into image. Image watermarking can be used to embed information into image and can efficiently extract back the information. System will convert the information into 16-bit numbers for proper calculation. System will hide the information through loop. System will write the data as pixels in image. For extraction, system will read information. System will convert image values into 16-bit values. Finally, system will apply watermarking technique to extract the message image from the original image. Let's see how the system works. First of all, you have to upload RGB image and click on to the open button and click on to the message image button and select message image and click on to embed image. This will embed the text image to the original image, and once you click on to extract button, the message image will be extracted and it will be displayed over here. This is how watermark images using discrete cosine transform works. Thank you.